Blood pressure is used as a measure of normal cardiovascular function. The point of highest pressure, when the ventricles are contracting and the pressure is highest in the arteries, is called systolic pressure. The point of lowest pressure, when the ventricles are relaxed and the semilunar valves are closed, is called diastolic pressure. Blood pressure is commonly recorded by measuring both systolic and diastolic pressures. The average systolic pressure is 120 millimeters of mercury. The average diastolic pressure is 70 to 80 millimeters of mercury.